it is now highly likely that teachers are going to be going on strike starting in a few weeks in February and March. What do you think about this? Do you support teachers going on strikes? Are you worried about the effects on your education? I'm doing a load of videos explaining the reasons behind this, the implications, the consequences for this. But first of all, let me know what you think.